Yeah, you know, we kind of struggled against Central Michigan this year. We lost 2 of 3, and we were just trying to come out here, score some runs, and play some good defense behind our pitchers, and that's what we did, so it felt really good.
And just kind of talk about your RBIs and how big that was in today's win.
Yeah, I mean, get on the board with the sac fly was nice, and then just got a away pitch and drove it over the right field wall.
And then what did your team have to do to continue your run through the tournament?
You know, I mean, today we swung it well, and we pitched it well, so I really think that if we just continue to do that, we'll have some success in the tournament.
Yeah.